Nine. Yeah, I get deep in the night. I pull up, give a deep of the night. Trying to fuck in the VSI. The fuck is this shit? Fuck is it? This is above the Pentagon.
Este video demuestra la existencia de extraños objetos que navegan por nuestros mares. Pero, ¿acaso será algún tipo de artefacto o nave extraterrestre? ¿Podrá ser una sonda de...
Escúchale. Había algo. Había algo en el campamento, de verdad. Os lo juro, tíos.
This video starts off as a seemingly innocent cloud floating in the blue sky. However, if you continue to watch, you will definitely see something magnificent. Something you perhaps have never seen before. Because I have never seen a cloud to have lights emanating from it. I also have never seen a cloud that moves in this particular pattern. And could this be CGI? I don't know. Perhaps. However, it did just fly behind those telephone wires. And now is floating, cloaked, with an anti-gravity propulsion system. With the same glowing, flickering lights we've been seeing all over Washington, D.C. just yesterday.
Y el último video que me mandaron, realmente no tengo ni idea de qué se trata esto. Es algo muy extraño. Es una filmación nocturna. Al parecer la persona que filmó esto estaba colocada debajo del objeto. Vemos que irradia unas secuencias de luces blancas, pero realmente no tengo ni idea de qué puede ser esto. Nunca jamás he visto un video de ovnis de este tipo.
So the fact that it's superconducting is locking the magnetic field in three dimensions, right?
Yeah, exactly.
And that's pivots.
You see, because this is a symmetric, it can rotate without breaking, the locking.
So it's actually floating above the surface.
Yeah, it's not floating, it's locked above the surface.
So it could you could tilt it at an angle and it would
still
fly around.
Yeah, it can be like this and it will just go around like this. It can just go and put it at different height. fundament like this.
And lock it at the height.
Lock it, yeah, different height, different configuration.
Right.
And I can even lock it the opposite way. If you could just hold for a minute.
Okay.
I'm doing the same thing.
So it can hang upside
down. I'm locking it upside down, and then it is suspended.
Fantastic. Okay.